Welcome. So in this video, we're going to talk about how to get your class set up and some useful ways of pushing out assignments and adding documents to the new learning management system that Google has come out with called Google Classroom. Now, a couple great things about this is, one, it's free, and I know there's a lot of different learning management systems that exist out there, but as you know, when Google puts their minds behind something to do something great, they usually do. And they've done a great job of listening and giving back feedback already in this young infancy to get it up and running to where it needs to be. So this series of videos is going to be all about Google Classroom, how to get it set up, how to push assignments out, and how to get your kids on it, and just how to use and grade it.